shallow center. Mallex coming on, and he's going to get there, and he hurdles. He hurdles over second baseman Jace Peterson. What a play!
The first baseman.
That had some fret to it. Mallex is calling it all the way, so Jace is trying to get down and get out of his way, and all he did was slide right in front of him to take him out like on a double play. And you can see he's calling it all the way and had the presence of mind to catch it and jump at the same time.
A track family. Mom taught him the high hurdles.
Uh-huh.